Toronto visiting Washington, the home opener for the Wizards. Then there's that man that got paid in the offseason, and it's paying dividends right now. You see him with the jumper. Then coming off the screen and roll another one, the jumper is still wet. The nice floater in the lane, getting it done tonight, averaging 36 points per game, shooting over 52%. He's getting it done, but fourth quarter, it's money time. You know what it is, John Wall showing his defensive prowess with the steal, takes it to the cup. Still down by two. John Wall gets fancy, ties up the ball game in the fourth quarter. Getting Washington back in the ball game. But Toronto's been here before. Kyle Lowry knocks down the three. And this is where things start to get interesting. Is Compton in the house? Without a doubt, he's the baller with clout everybody's talking about. DeMar DeRozan drops a 40-burger on the Washington Wizards as Toronto gets the win. 113-103.